Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Shadows Awakening with me, Demonox. When we last left off, we talked to the leader of the Guild of Silk a lot, accepted mini quests, and complete one right now. The raiding of the Guild of Steel for his family heirloom. Traps are useless against me. I walk straight through them. Find a way across. Oh, door closed.
Damn, that sounded like the cellar door. Have to try upstairs.
Yeah, that was gonna happen. Can you see little spiders? This guy's better. Thing about the combat, we can just go boop, 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 boop. And we can constantly swap between one character and another. And when things get rough, we can heal and reheal. Literally, yeah, I clicked on the item, but literally just stand here and watch their health go back up. Unless, like I said, unless an enemy can enter this realm with us. We are pretty much impervious to them. And mortal realm traps are meaningless to the demon. He just goes straight through. Time freezes when you enter this realm. Them do as well. See, they've got armor that's resilient to his pokerage, but not resilient to my magic. To get her health back up. He's got not very good health for stuff, but it's good for playing traps. Again, she has. Piercing damage, but not against magic damage. Against magic damage, advantage. get out to last longer. Oops, forced me out of the scene. Steel officer, steel. Ooh, immune to possession. I'll have to work on that one. Steel warden. Vulnerable to lightning. That's handy. Open. Immediately 13 silver, that's it. Not about a letdown. Living like, how's she over there? Let's have you help out. You two be frozen.
What others have begun, Evia shall finish. My life ebbs
away. Oh, that's not too much of an issue. Something. I'm not sure what, but he's punching it. Ow, I was still in demon form when I went through there. Alright, so, Ranger's Cloak equipped. Mage Cloak's for level 4. Darn. Oh well, two, I think, for a quick heal up. Sands, take thee. Have they like restocked enemies? Oh, what darn they have? Well. Get those points. That's a fool. So what's the other player go? Bathroom. We're gonna get a lot of points. The next chamber key. Whoa. Nice. That was a great bow. That's a good haul. Yeah. Great bow. Rough great bow. Great bow's better. I could give this a. I should probably give this a boost point. Suffer fire of one. He isn't going to get upgrades for that. What else we got available? Quest item, which is the heirloom sword. That mine does, we just robbed you blind and we're leaving now. It's gonna be embarrassing for the Guild of Steel. This is literally their forte, and we have just ran amok in their chamber and left. They won't fight us now out here. I do like the sort of ripple of shadow and light. Massively different. Right, time to cash in. Though we do have a bit of a quest to go and do, and you know what? Let's hit the. Before we cash in for the big quest, we'll cash in down here. I see in this realm it's like this, but in this realm you see like shadows and wisps flying around over there.
Behold!
Nice.
My friend sells excellent weapons at great prices. You'll find him near the Guild of Steel.
Well, that's good. I may have killed a lot of people in Guild of Steel. Just point that out. Okay, we got dudes. Better for him, because he's they're resistant to poison. And I'm outside range. Nice. Don't evade me. Don't you dodge me, baby. Don't you dodge me, oh. I ain't getting 9 more spider buddies. What's the level 3? Level 4 is best zone. But it's not an issue, because we got this thing here and it's just healing us back up. Anything else in this region? I don't know any of these shadows to get across the wall. Let's make you fight for us. Until time shifts back in their room, nothing will happen. Oh no, it did wear off. Never mind. No, I said anything. This is the realm of the living and the dead. I use resilient to pierce. Guys are resilient to pierce, so Nadox here won't work so well. I mean, you work, but it would be kind of bleh. The undead, these piercing weapons are no match. He was into that. Her, on the other hand, not so much.
I grant you the mercy of the grave.
I'm already dead. So we're in here now, we're doing the catacombs, and we're going to wipe this place out, because that's what we do. Now it'll never show you the demon, because quite frankly the demon is a must. There is no ifs or buts about it, the demon is always part of your party. But what it will show you on the other hand is the guys you've chosen to go work with him. So. When we come back, folks, we shall... So I'm not messing things up here. Oh, hold on. Nope, I've got my timer also wrong. It looks like we've still got enough... Oh, timer, you were misset. Never mind, folks. The timer's set up wrong. We have more stuff to do. And you really... Oh, we need to get you a new weapon. 10 down, but the stats make it better. I mean, it's got essences on it, so. And these guys are resilient to poison. So she's now back to being 100% useful in this fight again. Check out this place in the Shadow Realm anyway. Any location in Shadow Realm as well as regular realm. They're annoying because of the sheer what they do. Jesus, spirits. Not dangerous. Yeah. We have a new location. A few seconds, just heal up. Man checked over here. I think there's a roundabout route to get there. Yeah, there's a big wall here, we can't get through it. This is important information. So we can't get through this way unless we go down the other way. One way in. We got to go through here to get to there, but it's fine. Because I want to check out the other door direction first. And we'll have ourselves a full complete network. See, we can't pass through certain doorways. They're blessed. Rubbish. Oh, ambushed by a plethora of bombs. Burial grounds. I do, you gotta move this around. That's the exit. Probably messing up this up horrendously. It's not that hard a puzzle. Just need this middle one there, and now we need to make. There you go. You just had to make certain that that one was facing outwards. It was set up so that you can get to that turn. Ho ho ho! A legendary cloak. Cloak of the Backward. When you touch this cloak, you realize it's actually made of thousands of separate pieces of material you cannot fathom. It's impossible to understand how they are attached together, or why the cloak feels so good whilst worn. So +3 agility, +2 evasion, +3 willpower, +5 movement speed. This guy is really, this is really good. Can't have either of these. Nope. Boots. Only available by Evira. By her, Evia. Slightly better version of these. Yeah, we've got plenty of these things. We've got 5 of them so far. Ooh, main hand, rusty mace. I'm going to be selling a lot of things when I leave here. Yay. Now, how do I get back over? Easiest way, reset it. Hit the reset button. But yep, I think now we're actually on time for this episode to actually end. But this is the beauty of this game, as I loved it when I first started playing it. We're gonna level up shortly. We will level up soon because we have picked up on the bar. I'm rooted, but that's fine because I attack while staying put. A warrior's belt. We equipped it. You can actually avoid shots, which is a little. Ta-da. We leveled up. He doesn't say anything because he's a mute. main quest at the moment is to gather up the bodies of these things, but if we don't solve the problem, they'll just keep coming back. There's also something else here in here we want to do, which is to go and check out a certain tomb. Which it says, if you don't have a key, you can't get in. Well, there's another way of getting in. Actually out of time for the video, but it's so much fun doing this, I can't help myself. Now you can get up through the middle bit if you use the demon, because he just goes up the middle bit. Now the actual slot for this one today. But yes, this is all for next time. When we come back, more catacombs, more spiders, more souls for the devourer. Till then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!